Okay, so I'm here with
Senanu Gbedawo.
Yeah, this is your first role. Can you tell us a bit about your experience on set?
It's been wonderful. It's been great. Contrary to what people say about working with Sparrow Productions, I was not under pressure at any point in time, you know. Despite the fact that I had to work with people like Nadia, who are like veterans in the industry or are really great in the industry right now. But working with Shirley and then her crew has been very, very inspiring, and they've just challenged me to want to come up with more. That's all.
Yeah, so are you now trying to do acting full time? Are you trying to do it?
Well, I don't know if I'm doing acting full time yet. Yeah, but it's definitely, once there's a good script out there and then I've been called to do it, I'll do
it. So, why did you decide to even go in for auditions and a typical
I have been acting for a long time, ever since I've been a kid. You know, it's been a passion I've nurtured, you know. And even while I was in school, it was something I would always take time out to go and do and stuff like that. And so one time I was just like, why not go big? Why do small? You know. So I just went to the Sparrow office, picked up a phone, and here I am today.
So do you think you acted satisfactorily to yourself?
Well, actually, I've not watched the movie yet. But so far, what people are saying is good. I just hope to be better.
So what should people expect from you?
Great things, actually. I'm not stopping here.